This is Major P, and this is my 3-cell lipo powered Rustler. And it's also part of the reason that part of this review or look into the Leopard Brushless systems will be coming from my two sons. I thought that I bought these systems to reasonably put them in their slash trucks. And for that reason, I thought it would be better to have beginners somewhat grade the systems compared to what they used to use, which is the regular XL5 and Titan motor setup that comes with the ready to run slashes. And so here's what they thought about the new Leopard Brush systems that I put in their trucks. This is Michael. Michael, how old are you?
6.
And this is Elijah. How old are you?
11.
11 years old.
Yeah.
What's up, Elijah?
Cool.
What are y'all holding in y'all hands?
Tractor slash.
You holding the remote control car?
Remote control car, tractor slash. Y'all both have the Leopard 3000 KV versus motors?
Yes.
And speed controls?
Yes.
Do y'all like them?
Yes.
Yeah.
They're great.
Yes.
What do y'all like about them?
I like because you can go super fast.
Super fast?
Mm-hmm.
What about your old motors that y'all had in there? The old brush motors. What do y'all like about these motors compared to those?
Well, these I think are like faster than our old motors because like when you pull the gas and start, I feel like it pulls harder than our old motors.
Cool. Cool. You feel the same way about that?
Mm-hmm.
You think it's faster? That's what you just said.
Yeah.
You think it's faster than your old motor?
Yeah, but it's kind of slowed down a little bit.
Compared to your old motor?
Mm-mm.
Well, compared to what? Slowed down compared to what?
Like, sometimes it slowed down just a little bit, a tad bit. My new motor, my old motor, it rolls slower than this one.
So your old motor is slower than this one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. So this one is faster. That's what you're saying? Oh, okay. So what do y'all don't like about the car? What do you don't like about the Leopard motor, the new motor that y'all have in y'all vehicles?
Well, it's like it has a bunch of power, so when you just stand still, you just push the gas, trying to make a big jump. It goes all out crazy, kind of, compared to our old motors.
Okay. So it got too much power for y'all then?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What do you not like about it, Michael?
It don't go to water.
So you don't like it because it's not waterproof?
Yeah.
Okay. And your old motor was?
I like it.
You used to be able to go through water?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. All right then. Well, other than that, that's pretty much what y'all like, right? Y'all like it?
Mm-hmm.
Is it fast enough?